Hey everyone, so today I'm here with a tutorial on how to make two different kinds of succulents. I have three to show you right here, but I'll be showing you how to make the one in the square pot and one in a round pot. So I'll show you the supplies you'll need and then we can get started. And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth, and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth's too loud, you can't ignore my youth is yours.
My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud, you can't ignore my youth is yours.
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth, and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth's too loud, you can't ignore my youth is yours.
We'll be right back. to paradise. 'Cause we got time for getting old. What a body, timeless souls. Cross our fingers, here we go.
Tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours. Run away now, forever. My youth is yours. A truth so loud, you can't ignore. My youth, my youth, my youth.
So here's the finished product after they've been baked, and I've added jump rings. If you want to, you can glaze it, but I've chose to just leave them as is. So if you guys enjoyed this video, then be sure to leave me a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!